Okay, this is a racy topic, people. I'm just saying you want to tune in because we're talking about, is it okay? Is it wrong? Is a lot wrong to fantasize about somebody else, even though you're with a partner, but married, not married, but you're together? You're thinking about somebody else in your little, solo time. Is it wrong? That's what we're discussing on this show. So you're going to want to tune in because it's a fun topic.